No. Good afternoon, everyone! Welcome to my birthday concert. Anyway, my birthday is not today. It's coming in 3 days. Are you excited?
Yes.
Yay! Everybody sing yay. I know, I've heard it. Everybody does a big yay. Anyway, because of my 13th birthday coming up soon, I have 13 songs for my 13th birthday. Isn't that cool? Same number of songs and the same age, same number of my age. 13 songs for my 13th birthday. Do you want to hear the songs? Okay. The first song I'm gonna be playing is Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. Everybody knows this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
guys answer this question. Where are you watching from? Comment down below, where are you from and where are you watching from? Did you answer it? Let me know. Please post it to me so that I can read your comments. Anyway, I'm gonna read the comments later. My next song, I mean the third song that I'm playing, we're moving to the three Stevie Wonder songs. The first one, or song number three, is called Overjoyed. Do you feel overjoyed when you play the piano? Are you overjoyed or not? Answer the question below. Are you overjoyed or not overjoyed?
Thank you.
Teacher Jazz and Teacher Jong for teaching me all of those songs. Because that makes me really enjoy playing it. Thank you, Teacher Jazz.
And Teacher Jong.
Anyway, let's move on. Next song is another Stevie Wonder song called Isn't She Lovely? Isn't your parent lovely? Answer the question. Because I'm playing the song called Isn't She Lovely? Who is a she in your family that is lovely?
Anyway, let's get on with it. You can answer while I'm playing.
I'm not gonna mock you.
Talk about my favorite celebrities. Hey, I can answer that. Pinoy's. Like, I sometimes watch ads. You know who are my favorite ones? Jose Marie Chan. Even Alex Gonzaga, Luis Manzano. Chris Aquino. Even Sara Geronimo. Even, who else? That's it. I also like Catherine Bernardo. Even Ivana Alawi. Anyway, let's move on to the next song. How do you think I should do it? Yay! Next one, number 6, is Moonlight Serenade by Glenn Miller. Jose Marie Chan. Next one. We're the 7th song. My gosh, we're in song number 7. That means we're halfway through now. So, the 7th song is by Ella Fitzgerald and Louis Armstrong. It's called These Foolish Things. Have you ever been foolish before? Have you ever been foolish?
Thank you.
need to read the comments. We need to go closer to the camera.
What did they see in the beginning? Teacher Sherwin, perfect! Super galing, oh my gosh, there's... How can I... Very much love it. I like your FB page, Luis. I love this song, Luis. First time subscriber here. That's from Yolanda Enriquez Fernandez. Oh my gosh. Vim Ventoranza said, go, Luis! Oh my gosh. And Tita Rio loves me. Wow. Clap. Oh, happy, happy birthday, Luis. Oh my gosh, there's so many comments. What should I do? Can I just read a couple of you?
Here, here. They even said.
What did they say?
Your neighbors from Power B. Watching you with my 11-year-old daughter. Port. My gosh, almost the same age as me. Because I'm turning 13. Happy birthday, Luis. Luis, you will go places. Wow. Genius, happy birthday. Wow. Why did somebody call me genius? Am I a genius guy? That's the question. Anyway, enough for that. Let's move on to the next song, which is Dancing Queen. Can you be the dancing queen if you're a girl? If you're a girl, are you the dancing queen? Answer the question. Are you the dancing queen or not? You can. Do you want to be the dancing queen when you're older? Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you.
friend. So, hey, Una, hey, Tala, hey, Ate, hey, Kuya Paco, hey, Ate Ella, hey, Kara, hey, Lexi, hey, Max. Hi, Kito. Hi, hey, Ate. Hey, Anka, hey, Ate Frances. Hey, hey, Kuya Anton, hey, Kuya Juan. Next one, teachers. Hey, Teacher Stella, hey, Teacher Sheila, hey, Teacher Red. Hi, hey, Teacher Jassy, Teacher Don. Hey, Teacher Keanu. So many more. And my friends, si Robert, hey, Lance, hey, Mark. Hey, Amanda. Amanda, you think, I know you've seen that. You watch me. Anyway. That's all. Anyway. I'm gonna play number 9. Do our best. But first is gonna be our best first. And then next is gonna be our best second. But I'm not going to ask questions after our best. I'm still gonna keep going on. I'm gonna play our best 1 and 2.
Thank you.
Which Arabesque did you like the most? The first or the second? Probably the second sounds a bit like a staccato. Arabesque number one sounds more beautiful. What do you think? I think number one should be your favorite. Do you think so? Anyway, we're moving to the last three songs. But, so number 11 is Your Song by Elton John. Hey. It's my mom's favorite. It's my mom's favorite, you know. Do you like Elton John? I know you like Elton John. And I have a question. What is your song? What's your favorite song? Or I could say your favorite song. What is your song that you're learning right now? Because the song is your song. What songs do you want me to learn in the future? Write or type the comment below. That's my question. Did somebody wrote it?
Not yet. You just asked.
Can you answer this question? What songs do you want me to learn in the future? Some people might think Indonesian songs, some people think national songs, international, American, I should learn that. Some people might say that. Anyway, let's move on. Song number 12 is by Bruno Mars and Anderson .Paak, and it's by Silk Sonic. It's Leave the Door Open. And you know what? That's what I like to do when I sleep. I sometimes say, excuse me, mama, can you please leave the door open? Because I'm scared of the dark. Okay. Who in your family likes to leave the door open? Answer that question. Likes to leave the door open. Let's go. Question. What countries did I live in before? Ooh. I lived in Vietnam. I lived in Thailand. So many places in Thailand I've been to. Where did I also live?
Manila.
Is that all? Okay. Cool. Anyway, last song is familiar with you because I know it's Kara's birthday. Kara, I know it's your birthday today, right? And you're turning 9. I have a song for you because I know you're gonna love this. It's called September by Earth, Wind, and Fire. You guessed it. Do you know this song, September? Kara always sings this song. I know. I know Kara's gonna sing. I'm not gonna stop you. I know Kara sings this.
Thank you.
Did you like that? Happy birthday, Kara. I played this song for you because I know this is your favorite song. Please remember to follow me at Luis Ignacio on YouTube or Luis Ignacio Gatch on Instagram and Luis Ignacio Gatchalian on TikTok. Happy birthday, Kara. Love you from Kuya Luis.
What did I say? Say
thank you very much for watching my concert. But if some of you still want to hear more songs, then please post below if you still want to hear more songs. Then please let me know. I'm not gonna finish the concert yet. Because I know you want to hear more songs.
You want to play more?
Yes!
What song do you want to play next? Our people are asking Beauty and Beast. Can you play Beauty and Beast?
Sure!
Okay, you play that.
Thank you.
The last song is my choice. It is, I think, Araw Gabi. Are you okay with that? Because we're Filipino, we need to, we're doing one Filipino song.
Go.
Done. Now I can say it's done. Thank you for watching my concert. Please tell me which concert do you want me to do next? Which month do you want my next concert to be? Comment down below which month should my next concert be. Bye-bye. Thank you. My birthday is 3 days. Advance happy birthday to me. 3 days until my birthday. May 26, 2008. Please remember the date of birth and when I was born. Have a great day. See you on my next concert.